Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tube Your Channel. I'm Henry. Recently, this video went viral on YouTube. The screws go in a different direction at the same time. They also made this metal bolt and nuts very carefully. They are really beautiful and satisfying. I also have found in Thingiverse have a 3D printed version. It is also very beautiful. Today, I will tell you how to design them using Fusing 360. It is very simple and easy if you know the trick and the technique. Stick around. Let's start. This board is a double-threaded screw that can move nuts in a different way at the same time. But they are not the normal screw. I have also uploaded a design that a double-threaded magic board. Take a close look at the board and the nut. They are only having one starting position in which normal boards and nuts use. But this magic board has 6 starting positions, in fact. Maybe the board is not so clear, since it has 12 starting positions, because this board works as a clockwise and a counterclockwise at the same time. So, please look at the nut. It is exactly 6 starting positions. Okay, let's use Fusing 360 to design the motor. First, make a simple sketch. Draw a circle 20mm. The original motor is 30mm, I think. And draw a hexagonal pattern with the 30mm in parallel distance. The original uses a 40mm circle. Finish sketch. Extrude the circle to 60mm height. Make a cylinder. Make thread using core tool, since we want to control the thread parameters ourselves. Select the top surface of the cylinder. Choose the center of the cylinder as the starting point. Use the revolution and height option. Click this small icon can change the clockwise or counterclockwise direction. Leave it alone. We will not use it this time. Choose the diameter of 20mm. Revolutions 3mm. Height, -60mm, make sure it along with the cylinder. Angle, 0. Section, triangular, internal. Section position, inside. Section size, 3mm. Operation, new body. Click OK to finish the thread body. Now, one of the threads is finished. We start making it 6 times. Use create pattern, circular pattern. Select the thread body we just made as objects. Select the top surface circle of the cylinder as axis. Change quantity to 6. Click OK to finish the multiply the thread body. Now cut the cylinder using these 6 thread bodies. Using combined tool, the target body is the cylinder. Tool bodies are 6 thread bodies. Click OK to finish. Now, this one direction thread is finished. We can make another direction thread using a similar procedure with click the small icon. Or another simple way is just using the mirror tool. Mirror tools make another copy with the mirror configuration. In other terms, make a copy with different chirality property. Chirality is very important in chemistry and biochemistry. We can discuss later if you are interested in it. Now, we focus to make the motor design. Select the mirror tool and select the finished body as objects. Select the top plane of the body as a mirror plane. When you place the mouse icon in place, you can see a selecting figure. Use operation as a new body. Click OK to finish the operation. Now, a new different rotation threaded board is finished. Move the new board to the same place as the first one. You will move the body minus 6 mm along with the Z-axis. Now, to the same place, we have two boards that have clockwise and counterclockwise rotation parts. Use the combine tool and select the intersect operation. Click OK, finish operation. The remaining part is the intersection part of these two bodies. It means it can work clockwise and counterclockwise at the same time. Now, the most difficult part has finished. We can see the board is really good looking. Add the bottom to support the board. Extrude the circle and hexagonal part 10 mm high in a different direction. Combine them together. Chamfer or fillet the surface using 1 mm. Now the board is complete. We can give a name to this board, which called board 20. Hide this item. Now, show the sketch which we have made. Extrude the hexagon and the circle to make knots. The height I tried this time is 15 mm. Make some space between knot and board, which I try 1 mm this time. Use the press pull tool to change the distance 20 to 20.5, which means the diameter of the knot is 21 mm. Create a coil as we have done above. Use similar parameters as above. Only change the diameter to 21 mm and the section size to 2.7 mm. Click OK to finish the operation. Then, also make 6 copies of the threaded part. Then, combine them all together. Cut the necessary part and delete them. Also, chamfer or fillet the surface with 1 mm. Name it as knot 20L. Now one of the knots has been finished. Make a copy using the miller tool. Name it as knot 20R. We can see in the cross section how these bolts and the knot fit. Make 2 copies of knot 20L and knot 20R. Move them to the same place. Combine them together using intersect option. It means that this knot can also work clockwise and counterclockwise at the same time. Name it as knot 20LR. We can also add some text mark at the side surface of knots using the emboss function. We're done. All of them finished. Export them as STL format. Print them. Check if they work or not. Use a small height is a good choice. Also, use high field density. Help the nuts drop down automatically better. Things it will increase the weight. No support is needed. Let's play.
なんてしてません。体の人は。 汚らわしい男なんかに抱かれることはない。永遠に私のもの。綾瀬恵子は永遠にこの私のものなんです。
He works very well. Looks fantastic.
あなたは、あなたの心のどこかに芽生えた後悔、懺悔したいという気持ちが、あの言葉を言わせたのではないでしょうか。
Also, you can easily make some modification use Cura when printing. You can change the scale in Cura, for example. Change them in X, Y direction 1.5 times. Change Z 1.2 times. Make sure the board and the nuts have the same parameters. This will also work as well. Let me tell you a secret. A larger Z number makes the nut work more smooth. I even make a longer version just for play. It is a 120mm long board, which called Board Long. Let's see how it works. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor, subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TBU channel is waiting for you.